After a very, very long time, Chosun Becky is resurfacing on social media. Yes, you saw a picture of her with Hanson Bayrunno talking about their latest song, but what attracted people wasn't even the music, it's her body shape. She's finally giving some explanations on how village girls also got it. Slay queens have a problem of self-entitlement when it comes to things like having big behinds, pointing boobs, and glowing skin over village girls. However, for singer Chosun Becky, such things are for all ladies, not the Kampala-born ones. How did this village girl get this big bump of kapiata? Chosun Becky wanted in a caption of her with a picture with Bayrunno. In the picture, she had her behind a reflection of capital letter P, and in the comment section, it was a matter of just for laughs. Peter Emma Gift, because she stood like as if she's going to take a corner kick. Hailey Bubs, I'm asking myself the same question. Go Kalia Safina, nange neunya, the bam, eh? Khadija, enakuzino wafuna makeup artist akukole video. Sonia Mirembe, sentene love zile tempina. I mean, Chosun Becky is a very pretty girl and also one who is very, very confident about her outlook, which is not a common thing when you look at artists that look like her. So, hey, it's a good thing for you, girl. Keep it up. Dun, dun.